Hi, this is Samyuktha from ED Times and welcome to Off It. So, unless you haven't been looking at social media or the news at all, you would be knowing that the 16-year-old climate activist from Sweden, Greta Thunberg, has been making waves around the world. However, senior politicians like, for example, Donald Trump, people who are old enough to be her father or even grandfather, seem to be somewhat threatened by her. Instead of lauding her efforts, they actually seem to be mocking her at times. But what exactly is it about a 16-year-old girl that draws the ire of these major politicians? Now, I personally feel that Greta Thunberg stands for everything they are trying to shove under the carpet. She speaks about the climate change that is happening in the world, the way major industries and things happening in the name of economic progress, which are often backed by these politicians or their political parties, they are actually doing great damage to the earth. And she also brings to the fore how a lot of politicians act like climate change is not even real, like it's not even happening. And she makes them look bad. That's what I feel. Because especially somebody so young is so aware and now is developing such a huge fan following and influence on social media. I feel all this makes politicians who are busy pushing their own agenda feel a bit insecure. And because of that, they choose to retaliate by saying petty and mean things about her. What do you think? Share your opinion in the comments below and peace out.